as we go through our recruiting process, we actually will weed out those who don't fit our personality. Mm-hmm. And so the team will come up to me and be like, "Coach, no." And I honestly don't even request them to tell me why. Unless it's a really good recruit, then I may be like, "Why are we letting this one maybe go?" Mm-hmm. But a lot of times it's just a matter of they don't feel like their personality matches up with wrestling. So.